Breaking news. CDC reports that an epidemic called finalitis is spreading through our city. The person shown on the screen is an infected student in one local school.